I must have been asked 100 times how it was that we were able to operate Purdue, keep it open.
When Boilermakers see a problem, they go to work solving it. When they encounter adversity, they try to face it maybe a little better than most people.
And lift off.
I've always been proud to be associated with the students, faculty, and staff of this university, but never more than the last year. Hail Purdue, and each of you. Boiler up.